Were you smiling? Hi, I'm Will Schreiner for Flash Match. I'm glad you decided to play. I'm not here just trying to show off my own personal art gallery to the world. I'm here because I care about Flash Match, and more importantly, I care about you. You could almost say I have a vested interest in the game, but keep that quiet. So throughout the game, I'll be sprinkling in a number of official Will Schreiner hints. Hint number one, read the rules. I'll just run down a few of the major points for you. You're going to be dealt 15 cards. You discard three of them and lay all 12 down in front of you. You view the video montage and then pick every picture card you remember seeing. You can even try to sneak in a few cards you didn't see. That's when it gets tricky, because in Flash Match, that kind of stuff isn't cheating, it's bluffing. And if you think someone is bluffing, you can challenge them. Lay a few chips down. When the betting's finished, check the answer book. Collect your winnings and move on. So now, put your VCR on pause, deal your first hand, and I'll check in on you a little later. So, how's it going? I want to make sure you're getting the concept of bluffing down. It's important to me. Excuse me a minute, folks. Hey, Ron, can you bring this light down a little bit?
The lights are fine, Will. Just move on.
No, it's not. I don't like it. If I don't get the lighting right, I'm walking.
Come on, Will. Let's go.
All right, that's it, babe. I am gone. That was a bluff. You get the idea? Keep practicing. Time to deal another hand. Go.
Thank you. It's a problem that will rear its ugly head in more than a million American households in the next year. 1 million households being torn apart by one of today's fastest growing problems. But you can do something about it. You can do something right now.
Are you tired of watching everybody gloat over your ineptness night after night, flash match after flash match? No matter how hard you try, do you continue to have trouble discerning the golden arches from the Golden Gate Bridge? Are all these flashing pictures making you tense? Well, have I got the answer for you. Just pick up your phone and dial 1-900-FLASH-ME. One of our eager counselors is standing by to take your call and sign you up for a week-long extravaganza with me, Will Schreiner, at Camp Flash Match. At Camp Flash Match, you'll receive your own CFM t-shirt. You'll eat right alongside me, Will Schreiner, and we'll put you through an intensive training session every day just before nap time. There's canoe races, arts and crafts, and oodles of good fun. So quit losing to that darn old Uncle Wally and head on out to Will Schreiner's Camp Flash Match. You'll be glad you did. Trust me. You ever wonder just who's pounding the ivory every time those pictures begin to fly by?
You look surprised.
I don't blame you. I guess I just don't seem like a musical kind of guy. You know, I also write poetry. I take in stray dogs. I even help old ladies across the street every once in a while. I can't believe you bought that. What are you still doing with chips? Can you say bluff? Can you dial a phone? Then I suggest you dial 900-FLASH-ME. One of our Camp Flash Match counselors are standing by to help you. Call her.
Thank you.
For a long time now, people have been coming up to me with comments like, Will, why don't you write a book about your exciting life and the part Flash Match has played in it? Okay, boys and girls, your dreams have been answered. That's right, available for the first time in print, Flash Match and Me. It's my story, but it's for you. I talk about the early years, the 5 a.m. training sessions. They're all here, all my personal secrets, plus the usual dose of romance, espionage, and wacky hijinks. So call now for your own personally touched copy of Flash Match and Me. Operators are standing by. Don't make them wait. Thank you. We interrupt this game to bring you this tip just in from Flash Match Central. Some of you out there are fast-forwarding through all my big scenes. All of us here think it's in your best interest to cease and desist at once. The cover on this cassette has been designed to snap off if the tape is shuttled forward. This means the tape will unwind into your VCR, tangle itself around each of your heads, and your video recorder will never work again. You got it? All right. Have a great game. Hi, me again. With a wide variety of cameras on the open market, just how do you choose the right one? Well, I brought in a few of my favorites to show you. This is my very first camera. Took all my baby photos with this. Then as I got older, I got a Brownie, which was embarrassing because I wanted to be a Cub Scout. Then I got the instant land camera. Of course, when I was at sea, I needed something that could float, so I got this. Well, while you play your next round of Flash Match, I'm going to take my own picture, because after all, that's what photography's all about. I love this camera. I'm blind now.
Thank you.
Well, what a game. Nice work, really. I feel proud the way you've all played, and especially the way you improved. I hope you all took advantage of all the Will Schreiner hints that I gave out. In closing, I think it's important that we don't forget our friends that just haven't developed the motor skills necessary to play. So I devised a special flash match game for simple folks. It's 90 minutes, and there's only one picture. Expect to see it in the stores next Christmas. Before we go, I just want to say, nice match. And you know, the best thing about this game is that you can play it over and over again. And I'll be there every time waiting for you. Hey, let's play again. Right now. Good.
And now, here's a preview of other VCR games coming from Mattel. TV's funniest moments are now part of the newest VCR game from Mattel, Commercial Crazies.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Commercial Crazies tests your memory, and has you laughing out loud as you challenge your friends in this exciting game of observation.
I like it.
Commercial Crazies is hours of fun, and it comes to you from Mattel.
Hey, you out there, are you ready for some real fun?
Then get ready for Flash Match Junior. Flash Match Junior, a challenging game of memory that will give your kids hours of fun and excitement. Don't blink, because you don't want to miss a second of the VCR game everyone's talking about. Flash Match Junior from Mattel.